me, Master Lord Blox, and welcome to a new YouTube series. It is called Swtor Republic Flashpoints and Heroic Mission Runs. I'm playing on my main character, Darth Celion, blah 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 blah, whatever. And today we're gonna start off with Hammer Station and go over to Aethys, Mandalorian Raiders, the three over there, I'm trying to remember their names, well, the Foundry in boarding action, that's the two I can't remember, and we're going to start off with the Flashpoints first. We're going to do all the ones that I can solo, which means I'm going to do the easy mode. Then I'll come back to these on the hard mode.
This is my
good. Hammer Station was an armored.
Anyway, you get it. Let's start off with Hammer Station. I'm gonna be quiet for this scene, so okay, let's go.
This is Viking Space Dock receiving on secure channel.
Good. You are few, but you must suffice. Hammer Station was an armored fortress built by the Republic during the war. Its primary weapon was a gravity cannon designed to propel asteroids into planets. The Republic Senate decommissioned it before it saw battle, fearing it would cause indiscriminate damage. But now the battle station has reappeared.
You show up in hologram. Treat me like your personal strike force. I need to know who you are.
I am Darth Malgus. I fought in the Battle of Korriban. I turned the Jedi Temple on Coruscant to rubble. I will tell you what you need. The Advisor Hegemony is a minor galactic power based on xenophobic expansionism. The Advisec themselves never troubled us before now. But somehow, they've acquired Hammer Station and begun conquering unaligned systems near our border.
They're challenging the Empire.
The Advisor Hegemony believes that because we are at peace with the Republic, we will ignore the aggression of other nations. Their conquests are rightfully ours. You will show them their error by boarding and destroying Hammer Station.
A violent culture with a powerful weapon could be made to serve.
Indeed. Once they're put in their place. While you're aboard, there is one other matter. I would know how Hammer Station was acquired, and whether the Republic was involved. But do not allow yourself to be distracted. The station has a crew complement of 10,000 Advisec, and they shall stand against you.
Anyway, just like the cutscene entailed, we're gonna do this. Yeah, I need to check something on a different page. Okay. Let's do this! I should turn off that TV over there. Okay, let's get to this.
Intruders detected. Hammer Station security online. Lockdown in progress.
I'm doing this for myself. Just since I skipped. But there's no way to think of that, thinking that this is way too easy. Okay. If you're playing, it is easy at my level. That's not easy. And, wow, that's way too easy. You know what I mean? But anyway. I am just the greatest that ever lived, and I think I should turn down this music for some place it there. Don't need that. Okay.